Welcome to American Toman TV. American Toman TV.
On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we hear from an international tower, Russia's Vladimir Sobolev, who owns and operates a towing company called A911 in Omsk, Russia. Vladimir said it was a busy winter and his team conducted three separate under-ice recoveries. This one captured on video was the recovery of a 15,000-pound skid steer, which was clearing snow from the ice when it broke through the ice and down 24 feet.
We get the call in the evening, and we decided to plan the recovery operation next morning. We get to the scene at 8 o'clock in the morning. The first step, we observe it, found the machine because ice already gets frozen. When we found the machine, we cut the ice, open the ice to do the rigging. That we call the rescue service diver to get the rigging done for us. Pull it, and during the winching, as you can see at the video, we've been cleaning up the ice to do as less damage as we could to the machine. And it's also, the water was very dark, so we can't see really the direction of the pull. That's why we did a lot of extra job to create open windows in the ice for us to see the direction of the pool.
Vladimir used his Metro tow truck to carry out the recovery, which was executed in temps of 13 degrees below zero.
The challenge for us was cutting the ice because it took the most part of the recovery, because the thickness of the ice was in some of the places almost 1 meter, which is 3 foot.
The job was done with skill and patience as to not further damage the rig, and Vladimir is happy to report the skid steer is back in business.
About that recovery, but we didn't do any additional damage, and I talked to owner of the machine. In a month, he replaced the windows on the truck and he put it on service. It's working now.